So once bid day happens, you're a new member of a fraternity, which is really exciting. After that comes a new member education experience. Each chapter's experience is a little different and can range anywhere from 5 to 8 weeks. While you're in this experience, an older chapter member becomes a new member educator for your chapter and is helping guide you through the process. This process is there for you to learn about your chapter's history, rituals, values that they hold close, and a great way for you just to get to know members in your chapter who are older than you or in your pledge class. It's a great way to make bonds with your chapter members while also learning about the fraternity that you chose to join. And once you end your new member experience, you get to become an initiated member. Each chapter holds their own initiation ceremonies, which makes you an official member for a lifetime.